mas malinaw ko nang nakikita ang mga bagay ngayon. Ang pagdaloy ng panahon, ang ugnayan ng simula at katapusan. Magkadikit pero magkabilaan. Ang totoo at gawa-gawa, nagiging isa.
Your writing is beginning to annoy some people. My friends,
they're corrupt. It's been more than a year since all of this happened. Sometimes it feels so distant and imaginary.
Do you really think that they'll spend even one night in jail because of your work?
Man, hindi ako tanga.
At ako tanga?
If you knew her well, maybe this could have been prevented.
Malakas ang loob because you know pa will never hurt you.
Pero ikaw kaya mo, di ba? Ilang tao na ba pinapatay mo, Congressman? Ano to, eksena na naman sa Godfather?
Fuck, Jack, you really like provoking me!
Miski amo kita, kaibigan ang trato mo sa akin at ganun din ako sa'yo.
Anak, wala ng caretaker namin.
Walang hiyak rin pala. Wala akong pinag-iba sa pamilya mo.
Ano ba kala mo?
And if truth is stranger than fiction, ibig sabihin ba nun mas kapanipaniwala ang katang-isip sa katotohanan?
His father,
Jay. I have nothing left to do but to keep silent!
Tangin ako, matanda ka, manhid ka ba?
You can even fuck her once in a while, but you never, never give her power.
Putang ina talaga nilang lahat.
An innocent girl was murdered, Mrs. Medina.
Wala akong kinalaman doon.
Really?
Yes, of course. And I don't care.
As a journalist, this is a story that comes only once in a lifetime. Ito'y isang kwento ng paglalakbay. Kung patungo sa liwanag o dilim, kayo na ang humatol. Ako si Jake Herrera, 34 years old, journalist.